Good evening and thank you for joining us. This could be a critical week as the threat of war looms in Ukraine. Tonight, President Biden is warning Russia that it will face swift and severe consequences should it attack, adding that the U.S. and its allies are continuing to prepare for every scenario. The Cold War foes faced off today at a meeting at the U.N. Security Council.